Well, good evening to you and welcome on this most perfect evening for a game of football. Conditions are absolutely splendid and the folk of this town have come out in their droves for this match. Why wouldn't they? It is an ideal circumstance for what could be an ideal game. Everybody has been attracted to it. It has been the talk of the town. And the buses have been packed, double-decker buses lining up outside. Coaches have carried thousands of away supporters here too. And all of it adds up to make it terrific, a crackling atmosphere. The match, I think, will be quite a spectacle. And we have in front of us this gloriously imposing arena, absolutely picture-perfect for a game of this nature. We're underway. Atletico Madrid are the league's top scorers, formidable in front of goal. Atletico Madrid were imperious when the two sides last met, and the fans are asking for more of the same. Messi plays it out to the flank. So who's he picking out? It's Bale! And for a moment, time stood still.
That's just front foot enforcement. Pressure leads to mistake, leads to chance. Just to point out, Peter, that the fullbacks are quite high.
And what do they try to achieve?
Well, it's obviously a move to push on.
He's gone for it!
Koke plays it short.
Decent ball. He's had a shot! Try. The outcome could so easily have been different. Big chance! It's anyone's ball.
Been taken short.
Met as a hit!
Your attempt, just the wrong outcome.
That's a little unfortunate. He had a lot of people worried then.
Partey. Monreal.
Forward it goes.
And that's put paid to a promising move.
Good challenge, he just stood firm.
There is the half-time whistle. So another team has broken through. That's certainly not for the want of trying.
been an interesting game up to now, but still goals. Some first half thoughts?
Yeah, the scoreline doesn't tell the whole story, as one side has been significantly better, at least defensively.
An engrossing half, but we're still where we started, 0-0. Already up and running for the second half.
Atletico Madrid clearly have been the better side for me. Yeah, I know the score doesn't quite reflect it, but if they go about their game in the same manner as the opening 45 minutes, things really should improve.
Saul, there are a few waiting for it. He wasn't very far from making something happen by himself. Lovely to see.
And it's gone through.
Massive leap! Good delivery. No joy.
Atletico Madrid can defend those situations better by stopping the crosser at source.
Saul plays it forward.
Well, decisiveness has deserted them, Peter. They need precision, and it's sadly absent.
The ball's come loose, and the chase is on. Extraordinarily, it is still goalless here. This was supposed to be a one-sided game. In with a header! Decent enough try.
Good effort, very good effort. He would have at least wanted to make the keeper work, though.
So, time for changes on both sides, actually. Stones tries to get it forward quickly. If we're going to get a winner, it's got to come now. Out to the left it goes. Great leap! Surely this time! We can get that clear. Added time is up, and there goes the whistle. A frustrating game for attackers on either side. They hardly had a sniff. Defence is broadly in charge. And it has finished goalless. Well, how will we look back on that?
Well, look, Peter, no matter what the circumstances, in my career there was always a call for ending the season on a winning note, go out on a high, and then obviously a more forensic reflection could begin on what needs to be altered during the close season.
So thank you very much, Jim, for joining me. That brings us to the end of our coverage. So from us both, a very good evening.